If people could use words to explain everything they experience, one of two things must be true. Either our experiences are incomplete, or we have proven